fuck.
Bat!
What?
Son of a bitch. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Are you ready? You're the one that was late. We're supposed to leave.
All right, let's get out of here.
Let's go. Where are we going?
We're going to drive a bunch of badass cars. Chicka-bye!
This is the most hillbilly way to do it.
That's all I got.
That's all Ethan got.
I forgot I wanted to ask my mom. Yeah, me and Pat are going car shopping. Can I get a little bit of money?
Can I get a couple $1,000? I gotta clean up the sunroof just in case we want to pop it.
You think this thing works?
It doesn't work.
Hell no, it don't work. It leaks.
Come on, let's make it at least look like we're gonna pop it. Ethan's gotta go get water.
But look at this little baby charger he has.
He's like drives and like holds it down here and like. Just look at this.
This thing is just ridiculous. This is the most ridiculous. Show them how you're working, Ethan.
Cops are gonna get me.
What is this kid up to?
But then they hear this song and they're like, oh, alright.
Oh, he's a good guy. He's a good guy.
It's Christmas time. We let in light and we banish it. And in our world. Plenty and bitter styles of joy. Bring your arms around the world at Christmas time. But say a prayer.
Are we all gassed up?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gassed up. Let's take a ride around, make sure they got a Ford Raptor here first. So they know we mean business.
Can you even see us?
So, pretty much, we went into the dealership and we weren't expecting to fill out all this paperwork and that had to be approved, that had to be pre-approved. To test drive, yeah, pretty much. I just wanted to go in there to drive a car around and think, oh, I don't want it. He wanted me to buy this car today.
We were pretty avid on, you know, let's test drive.
Yeah, we just wanted to drive. I was very clear about it. I was just like, you know, I just want to, what do I take? What does it take for me to just go test drive this?
Every question he asked ended in, we just want to test drive.
Yeah, he was just like, you know how much you're trying to spend, all this shit. What does he, okay, that's a reasonable question to ask, but, and all this stuff, because he thinks we're actually here to buy a car, you know?
Yeah.
But I just wanted
long,
to test.
Long story short, you know, we got the hell out of there.
Yeah,
we were going to go look at the cars. Like, he's like, just
it was a whole thing that we did.
It was a whole thing. He said it was going to take 20 minutes.
Yeah, it's 20 minutes. We don't have that kind of time. We don't have 20 minutes to be sitting around to go to multiple dealerships.
We're 20-minute guys.
No, we're on the spot, guys. So, just give us the keys and let us get out of there, all right? Let's go to the mall. Fucking guys.